So you open up your pants. So you grab your brushes and you get a little bit of paint from each color. Depending on how familiar you are with watercolor painting or any painting at all, like oil, you might not know how to mix colors. So you get a little bit of white, a little bit of black, blue. Let's see what colors you get. You get like a little, like a gray. Let's try just to clean the brushes, make sure that the paint doesn't stay there, because then they get ruined little by little. So try mixing the white and black. You see that the gray is a little darker than the one with the light blue. You try your light blue with your white. Lighter blue, but it still has a little bit of black in there, so you have to try to get that out of the brush. You could even try a different brush. So, once you got it covered, you can try it. Working on painting. For right now, I'm gonna since I don't have any new paintings ready, I'm just gonna work on editing one of them I already have. Try to get some details in there. Take this painting that I have already done, try to get some details that might fade out, get less dark over time. A little bit of water in there. Make it more bright and bright and vibrant. Try to get really light because you don't want to go too dark and then it's harder to come back to later. Just, you know, you go slow and practice. You could always like try to wash it off. Watercolor lasts, but it is. You do it fix. Watercolor paper is resistant to water, like other people would show like rip or damage. It's like in a big pack. You get it. A lot of art stores. That's part one of my tutorial watercolor. Next time I'll show you a painting. Be a brand new painting, watercolor painting. I'll start painting it so you guys can see the process of starting one and mixing the colors and starting to get your foundation. See you later.